I'll lock and load.
Thanks.
Oh, Contra's spicy. Someone should grab that. Medic!
Get in. I'll cover your rear, boys. Move. Yes, it is. What you think?
It's dead center. Hey.
Yeah.
Left map for once.
Oh, I'm from 100 health to 0 health in about 2 melee hits.
That is how it is.
I am prepared to do whatever it takes!
Despite the fact that when I'm zombie, I can hit someone like 7 times and they still won't die.
Morale's over.
SCFN, nutshell.
Morale is a fair and balanced system with no flaws whatsoever. If you disagree, you're wrong.
You know, like, it's just stuffed so far into a corner, and yet has so much of an effect. Like, how does morale even work?
Uncapping points or getting kills, you get morale.
Everyone talked over each other there.
Basically, morale kills you for damage and take this damage.
Okay, so it's by person. Okay. So basically, it's random crits again, but without the random.
No, like the crits only come in when the morale when you, yeah when you're the last survivor.
Yeah, but it's a sim. Honestly, I'm prepared to grab a positive
feat.
Please stop screaming in game. Okay, now the loudness coin has ended.
Kill the engineer!
Get behind the defense! Okay, it is heavy!
Good here. Medic! Medic!
So the morale system is a positive feedback loop for being bad at the video game. If you don't succeed, you never succeed.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Right, do we have the cola? Okay. Right, you ready, boys? Let's go deliver that cola. I'll hold the support down here so the sniper can stay with me and help. The whole plan is to stay in the store, everyone else needs to go deliver cola. If you get too low, just come back to the store, we can heal you.
Yeah, Michael, the stretcher diving.